tough day last night in the Middle East. We lost three brave souls in an attack on one of our bases.
Yes.
And I'd ask you for a moment of silence for all three of those fallen soldiers.
Jesus.
And we shall respond. God bless you all. Thank you for allowing me to be here.